So good evening, one and all. In this video, we are going to see about the number system and its conversion using the FX991 MS calculator. So you turn on the calculator and you go to the base mode. So you have to press 3, and here you have a D. D means it is a decimal number. So the first problem is it is given as 64. So you type 64 here, and you want to convert, you press here. So here it is showing decimal, hexadecimal, binary and octal. So if you want to convert it into a binary, you press binary. So the value for 64 is 1 followed by 6 zeros. Okay, so for the next number, 1 followed by 6 zeros. Okay, so let me consider the next number. So again you go to decimal. So instead of so next binary number, so you type you go to binary and you type 1011011. Okay, this is my binary number. You have to convert that one into decimal. So decimal number is here. So decimal value is 91. Okay, so if you want to convert that one into the same value to octal, means octal value is 133. Yeah, 133 base 8. So if I want to convert that one into a hexadecimal, means I have to press hexa. So it is showing 5b base h. So you have to write base 2 for binary, base 8 for octal, base h for hexadecimal, and for decimal value you have to take the base value as 10, or if there is no base, means you have to consider that number into decimal number. So for 4 input AND gate, since they are given 4 input, so it 2 power n is number of bits, so 2 power 4 is 16. So you have to write the values from 0 to 15. So you have to consider 4 bits A, B, C, D, and it ranges from 0 to 15. So here A is MSB and D is LSB. So you have to substitute the values from 0000 to 4 ones. Then to write the equation, f of a comma b comma c comma d is equal to summation m 15 or 5 capital M 0 to 14. So I hope this video will be useful. Thank you very much.